10 degrees. I don't know if I'll be able to set that up. That work? That might work. Come in here, I do a couple of strokes at about 10 degrees just to take the tip off of the 30 degree angle. Check it with my 10 degree miter. Put the finishing touches on it. You'll see I should have a pretty close to a 10 degree miter cut. Pretty slick, huh?